Today, we are going to make a Desert Eagle semi-auto rubber band gun. It is up to scale with a real Desert Eagle, looks realistic, and has got a removable magazine to store rubber bands. Loading the gun is very simple. Just hook a rubber band onto the front of the gun and the rotor, and turn the rotor until it clicks. You'll need the following materials to make this gun. And of course, the templates. The first step will be to cut the templates out and stick them to the ply. Then mark the holes using a center punch. The next step will be to saw every part out. Or just use a CNC router. For those who wondered what I've been doing the last month, I built this router because I wanted to apply the knowledge obtained so far in my engineering studies, and also I always wanted to have such a machine. These are all the parts you should have at this point. Then drill all the holes. The cordless drill of course also works. Then glue these pieces together and assemble the moving parts into the gun. Then assemble the magazine like shown. Bevel the magazine and magazine catch like shown. Glue the 20mm pin into this part and assemble it into the gun. Finally, put some springs into the mechanism. The spring for the magazine catch mechanism should be very weak. Then assemble the other half of the gun. Next, put the two halves together. To screw these halves together, first pre-drill and then countersink the holes. To finish it off, round off the sharp edges of the gun, especially the handle. After about 5 hours of work, the Desert Eagle is finally finished. It is a very cool looking and reliable rubber-end gun. Thanks for watching, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to not miss any new upcoming videos. Also, if you want, check out my Instagram and Twitter accounts to see sneak peeks of the new weapons and a bunch of other stuff. Thanks and bye bye.